is silent. This was an escape plan. Carefully timed it, so let me go and dive into the waves below. Who tends the orchards? Who fixes up the gables? Emotional torture from the heavy high table. Who fetches the water from the rocky mountain spring? And walk back down again to feel your words and their sharp sting. And I'm getting fucking tired. The capillaries in my eyes are bursting. If our love died, would that be the worst thing for somebody I thought was my savior? I'll hold on to labor. The callous skin on my hands is cracking. If our love ends, would that be a bad thing? And the silence haunts our bedchamber. You made me do too much labor. Busy lapping from flowing cup and stabbing with your fork. I know you're a smart man, I know you're a smart man. And weaponized the false incompetence, it's dominance under a guy. If we had a daughter, I'd watch and could not save her. The emotional torture from the head of your high table. She'd do what you taught her. Be a bad thing, and the silence haunts our bedchamber. You make me do too much labor. All day, every day, therapist, mother, maid, nymph, then a virgin, nurse, then a servant, just an appendage, lift to attend him so that he never lifts a finger. 24/7 baby machine, so he can live out his picket fence dreams. It's not an act of love if you make her use.